you go. Hey, Ashton. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. Are you ready to go today?
Yeah.
And then whenever you're ready to begin, you can. Okay? Ashton, what do you got there?
Sun chips.
Sun chips. The bag of sun chips.
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to eat them for your science project?
Mm-hmm. Step one is open the bag. Step two, eat a chip. Finish the bag.
Okay, eat a chip. I think we can all probably do that. Okay, so now you got an empty bag and a full bag, right?
Mm-hmm. Flatten the bag.
Okay, you got to flatten the bag out so there's no air in it.
You gotta put the bag in and close the microwave. 5 seconds. And then you'll see. Take the bag out because it's hot.
Very hot. Look at that bag! Get away, stupid man! Give her a thumbs up if you see my bag. What in the world happened to that bag?
We shrank it.
It shrank it?
Yeah. This is how big it was already.
That's how it was, and then look at what happened to it after she put it in the microwave, everybody. Wow. It looks exactly like the other bag, only it's much, much smaller.
Yeah.
Wow.
Because the material inside.
Polymers.
The polymers are long chains of
molecules.
Molecule. And they change state. And that's why it shrinks.
So does it work every time? Have you tried it more than one time?
Do you want to see another one?
Stop if you want to see her do it again. Oh, you got some thumbs up. I think that's a yes.
Okay. What? This is small. All chip bags. All chip bags have polymers.
That looks like a freedom.
Fire.
It does. You gotta use the tongs. Come on. Look at that.
There was fire right there.
There was fire.
And it burnt it.
Look at how tiny it is. Oh my goodness. Smaller than her hand. How big it was to start with? Wow. Thank you for sharing that with us. Ashton, is this something that anybody could probably do at their own house?
With parents.
With parents, absolutely. What did girls, did you see that there were like sparks that were flying when she did that? So you definitely need to have parents with you when you do it.
But they all shrink, even goldfish bag.
Really?
Yeah.
I wouldn't have thought that. That's interesting. Because they all have the polymers inside of them, right?
Yeah.
Right, and that's what makes them shrink and stretch with the chips.
And they stink. I don't think they stink.
Do they have a very different smell? Smell like book or something?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, I guess if you had flames in there or little sparks, that's probably why it smelled like burnt something. Great project today. Can everybody give her a thumbs up?
Welcome.